£1 stuck somewhere.
Six.
Very difficult to get two picks. So let's get five, three, four, one more after this. No? Very hard to get to. Where are you? Is that it? Donk. Donk. Yeah. Yeah. 16, 24, I'm the same in it. 28. exciting. Yeah, I've been asleep for about 10 minutes there. Silly design that, with that box coming up, because while that box comes up, I'm not spending money. While that box pops up making you wait to see if you're going to get community or not, I'm not spending money. It's a bit of a bad design. The SGs don't do that, they don't pause. If someone gets bang, 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 it doesn't then make you pause. It lets you carry on playing. So I'm surprised they've done that.
Well,
I know you don't care, but it's just a silly design. It's like, I can't believe they've done that. I know, let's make a box pop up that stops everyone else spending money while they wait for a feature they might not get.
It's just to annoy you so you can't spend your money.
Here we go, one pick. Ooh, two. It doesn't like two, it usually likes to give you community instead. No, it's gonna be two. Fuck me, it's gonna be two.
It's more than nine, that's
my money, £513 down, 600 in.
That's right.
Yeah.
Only.
Glad I'm three ways on this, at the moment. I'm actually involved in a freeway right now. Yeah, I'm actually in a freeway right now.
Not jealous at all, Dom. Where's my invitation? Don't think.
I'm paying for this bedtime story.
There once was a man called Ben.
It's fucking crazy, this thing. Doesn't make any sense. Well, it does. It's Blueprint, so. Just saying. SG like to let you win a little bit when there's a new game out, but Blueprint, I can't imagine them letting you do that too much. Why would you want to spread the word how good of a game this is when you could just say to everybody you've played it already and it's shite?
Dog, have you heard?
The bird is the word.
Exactly.
Even I get ID'd in casinos, man. They ID everyone now, to be honest. If you go to Stratford, they ID no matter your age. They just want you. Did they scan it?
Yeah, they have a little camera on the thing and everything.
It's to get your details in case you kick off. That's what they all do it for now.
It was quite a big one. You walk in and you go up these... Stairs, and then there's like big roulette tables, everything.
There's a good one in London. Go to Stratford. That's a good one.
I think the top prize on, you know, on here when it's...
20 grand.
The silver jackpot and the bronze jackpot. The pot in the middle was 30 grand.
Yeah, it maxes out at 20, they do.
See, no, I'll be the one that goes to the first.
I've seen that here. I was playing £5 a spinner, but I've seen it hit on that King Kong it's got. That likes to drop it, hit about 13,000. Thing is, they didn't even react, so you know they can like afford it. You know what I mean? They weren't like, yeah! They were just like, yeah. Husband just sat there while Mrs. Whitten got them.
I get excited, but I want to tell you I want a £2 stretch
coin. I was going to have to tell you at the end anyway, because I know £2 coins are up there somewhere.
Is it a nice one?
What's that?
Is it a nice £2 coin?
No, two individual pound coins.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, get me all
they're shiny it. Though. Yeah, but they're shiny. New pound coins are always shiny, aren't they? They're like that. Shiny.
I don't want a new £1 coin.
But they're shiny.
Or a new £2 coin with a nice
thank you.
sugar? No. No, Jack?
Thank you.